Hello, everybody. I'm gonna be playing the first little bit, probably 60 minutes of Big Ambitions. It's an indie game, came out on Steam, it's in early access. We're gonna be going through this game, see how it goes. I would be streaming it, but unfortunately my computer can't handle the CPU load, so I'm gonna record it, put it on YouTube, and yeah. So right now, we just started off. Something about this dude's grandfather dying and his uncle giving him some money now, and now we're starting a business and we're here and it's too early, so I still gotta wait just an hour. That's quite the small refrigerator. Oops. What are you doing? I gotta go to my apartment. Holy, this guy's huffing it. Here. Ooh, that's nice. Go to the local supermarket. Stock the fridge with fresh food. I'm a cashier, boy. I gotta start somewhere, right?
Hey, kid. I've gone ahead and paid your first rent, but that's it, okay? You need to get out there and get a job. Anything at all. You just need a salary right now.
We're gonna wake up tomorrow at... By the time I walk there, cards in 5 minutes, man. I'm quick with it. Okay, set destination. I'm here, boy. Today. Time machine till the end of shift. Sick with it, boy. Let's get it. Oh, maybe actually, let's get some. Let's go get that basket. To work tomorrow. Well, I'm good. Let's go sleep, boy. Oh, I gotta put the shit in my fridge. When did I get sick from that? I don't know. No, we wanna. Oh, what the fuck? No, we wanna wake up at like 7:25. There we go, 131.13. I guess I can move my, here, let me try to move my overlay, no. There, let's just move it down. It's just easier for showing all the gameplay. I wish I had like a skateboard or like a scooter. We received a new message. Contacts. Where the hell are you? Oh shit!
Got a job. Well done. You're a chip off the old block, just like your dad. I think he was probably just about your age when he started his first business. Look, if you need a loan to start something, I got a friend over at Jensen Capital. His name is Larry, okay? That's you.
Daily payment, $47. Let's do 150,000. %20 interest, that's it. 475. We're only able to hand more than 40,000. Okay. 40,000. I'm afraid we can't offer you with your current economy. We won't be able to lend you more than the total. Okay, 15,000. We're definitely happy with that. I'll have the full amount transfer to your bank. Boom, done. Let's go to Bismarck. So let's do, no, How much is this? 15. Right across from the supermarket. Dangles, gifts from the Northeast gifts. Maximum one. Okay, cool. Total business investments. Jensen Capitals. I can't work there anymore. Sorry.
So, you're a gift shop owner now, huh? Yeah, very good. Very good. Now we've got some shopping to do. We'll get you some furniture and some really nice products to sell in there. And I also wanted to mention I recently invested in a car dealership and we found kind of an old wreck of a car in the workshop in the back, but it still runs. It's not much, but it's yours if you want it. The key's in the glove compartment.
What a nice uncle, eh?
Good. Now, don't get any parking tickets. As I said earlier, it's time to pick up some stuff for your new store. You're gonna use your new car, or continue running around with the hand trucks. It's up to you. And I just mean myself and I.
W, yeah. sleep anyway. Shelf. Place rounded from in your store. Let's do here. Yeah. Contents. Cheap gifts. Place cabinet with drawers. Place the cabinet and at the top of your store. Yes. So we should do point of sale like right here. So that cabinet's there. Back to the vehicle. those. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay, we need the stack of shooting baskets.
Very, very nice. Starting to look like a real store now. Next, we have to buy some things for you to sell. And for the time being, you'll have to go to a wholesale store. But eventually, down the road, you'll do a whole lot better by importing directly from the manufacturer overseas.
Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. Shared schedule for all days. Perfect. About deliveries. Marketing. Shelves is out of cheap gifts and that's out of paper bags. Okay. Escape. What do we do? How do we buy them? Open. Market Insider. Cheap gift. One businesses. Oh, that's what people want. Okay. Now I need to find out how inventory. How do I buy here? Contracts. Just at Metro Wholesaler New York Distro. There we go. Buy a box of cheap gifts from the local wholesale shop. Okay, now. Buildings for rent. No, I'm looking for. Where is it? A wholesale store. Now I gotta go. bags. Perfect. Cheap gifts. Oh my goodness. I do have. What else do I have? I don't need any salads. Classic cheap male clothing. What about soda cans? Gift shops do soda cans.
Great work, kiddo. Now it's time to open up and start handling some cash, making some money. I'm crossing my fingers.
Is the business even open yet? No. Open in business. What time is it? I open at 8 a.m. So... Wish I just had a driver. Oh, that was so much better. Oh, Jesus Christ. I think I'm gonna go back to the Metros? How the fuck? Oh, here we go. Yeah, I'm leaving my fucking car there. Fuck this. That's a great. Thank you. $30. That's not bad. Satisfaction. Yes. I wish I had delivery contracts. That would be nice. Cheap gifts. I should get another shelf as well for right here. We'll see. See how many people I'm getting. There's nothing I can do. I can't play music, sorry. Unless I go. I'm gonna have to go to the recruitment center there and find out. I guarantee it's gonna be like, yo, just getting employees. Getting some hype though. Bunch of shit, stock it up here. Uh-huh. Day's almost finished. There we go. It's Sunday, okay, let's get the hell out of here. For Monday to run the store, so I thought you're gonna get a good sleep though. $140, there we go. Okay, let's get our ass to the store.
Well, look at you hustling around and stacking cash already. I tell you, your dad would have been so proud. I think it's time for your first hire. And don't forget to take that course at the Business Administration School so you know what you're doing, all right?
Okay, I gotta open that map. And where did it say it was? Customer service at Anderson's Recruitment. Manhattan Business School. What time's it open till? 8 o'clock. Perfect. I closed this bitch at 4. We good. We good. We good. Let's see how our inventory is doing though. Soda cans. Yeah, I'm gonna go get some more though. And what about this where my vehicle's at? No. The wholesale store. close at 8 as well, so depending on how long the business course takes. See how much business we get on like a weekday. I could do that actually. Necessarily have to follow this dude's rules? I gotta want to do something different though if I'm gonna. Saturday, Sunday. How many hours do I need? 10 hours? Oh my goodness. 8 o'clock. Okay, can I, do you think I can make it to the fucking, where's the map at? Map, the map. $135, there we go. Gifts in my car. I have all this shit in my car. Huh. not running out of anything, so. But I have them in my vehicle. Alrighty, baby. Bro, we on it. Just selling away with these cheap gifts. Okay, we good? We good, we good. We made it out the hood. Back to the business school here. Let's just jaywalk. Boom! Get the fuck going. $100. Not good, not great. Let's go. Let's hustle. That's where we fucking start. Ain't no rest for the wicked. Can only do how many hours? Yeah, we can only do 1 hour, but then we're gonna finish it. Right as soon as we get off work. Put in the extra hour now. And that will laugh. Oh, I want to. burger, soda can, salad. Boom. I'm dying. My guy's dying, literally. Literally dying. I'm gonna crush it all right in front of him. I need to wake up at like 6-ish, yeah. I'm not making good money off this gift shop, I can tell you that. Hopefully I can try to like crush another. It's 2 hours, we're just gonna wait, so. Fuck it. Get some more. Let's go look at this bitch. 2 hours? Boom. Okay. Get to my business, you stupid idiots. People are probably shoplifting. Now we gotta go where? Let's see, this recruitment. No, where is it? Recruitment agency, is that what it says? Yeah, recruitment. Okay. Sleep. Sure. Let's go. Okay, so we got enough there. So contacts. Agency, thank you so much. Thank you so much. What time is it? Oh, I can go now. Go back to sleep. Like we do, baby. Jesus Christ. Let's go. Ready, baby. Defaults at gifts. He's gonna do no night shifts, part time, perfect. How do I manage schedule? He's going to do. Schedule. Click here. Current business. And schedule. Yeah, those are the opening hours. Right click to manage. Manage schedule. Assign employee to cash register. Oh, is it because I'm assigned right now? So, my employee is here. Right there. Manage schedule. Boom. Cash register. But he's only going to do. He only wants to do part-time. But we're only talking. Hours a week, but I don't want him doing 56 hours a week. Well, maybe I do, he does like 12 to 4s. That's good. That's part time, right? There we go. 12 to 4 he does.
Well, look at who's the boss. You did a good job on that hire, kid. I know having an employee takes a big cut out of what you're taking in, but it also gives you extra time. Time to start cleaning up these floors. Oh, man, they're a bit nasty.
So this guy comes in at 12. Boom. I'm off. So now, what do we got here? Okay, he's here till 4 o'clock, so I can go here. Go get another rounded shelf. I want to get a storage shelf as well. Oh, no, no, no. Thank you. cheap flowers, expensive flowers, expensive gifts. We'll do expensive gifts most likely. How do I find the expensive gifts? Well, I want to go back to the store shop as well. Cleaning station, place it in your gift shop. Of course. I ain't trying to get that grossness. Okay. Gift shop's closed right now.
Looking good. Make sure you keep them clean. There you go, kiddo. Continue listening to your customer.
See, I want on Saturday, Sunday. Okay, maybe I can do it now. Saturday, Sunday, I want you there all week. But Friday, Thursday, see, I can't do it. That's so fucking annoying, man. Oof, man, that's so annoying. Can I make them on cleaning station as well? Nope. See, it's just fucking... They just don't want you to win, man. Look at the demand. Okay, Bizman. You go to you, man. Bizman. Cheap gifts are up, bro. Open a list, open a Market Insider app, sort the demand. There. I got you, B.
Now you know, in business we always research a market before we go into it. You'll never get rich by supplying products that aren't in demand. Before you start your next business, make sure to get the business administration diploma at the school.
Wow, I'm already opening up a fast food restaurant. Alright, well, this is a good time to end this. Yeah, hope you all enjoyed. This is like the first hour and a bit of Big Ambitions, Early Access on Steam. Check it out. Ciao. Don't forget to like and subscribe.